this is an opening and closing claw, and I had this really great idea. If I attach it to this, this attaches to an EV3 brick, and this attaches to my finger, and this is a Lego gyro sensor. We can now control this claw using this sensor. Is that cool or what? We can actually pick things up with this too. Watch this. We're still working on the things. You could probably do like precision surgery with this.
All right, make sure you subscribe to Brick Science. Whoa.
Subscribe though, seriously.